Hello, and happy holidays. My name is Stephen Mattson, and on behalf of the Waukesha West High School Jazz Ensemble, I want to personally thank you for tuning in to our 2020 virtual holiday concert. As you can imagine, this was no small undertaking, and it required several weeks of after-school rehearsals to enable our two hybrid cohorts to play together. I personally am grateful to each of our students for making this happen, and I'm very excited to share their talents with you all, in addition to those of our four outstanding high school choirs. Finally, a huge thanks to Mr. Moore for making this possible. With everything from decorations to video editing, he was a true mastermind behind this project, and we could not have done it without him. So with that being said, I very much hope you enjoy our 2020 virtual holiday concert.
Hello, and welcome to the Waukesha West 2020 Holiday Concert. My name is Zachary Moore, and I'm the choir director at Waukesha West High School. When the school year began, I knew that'd be a challenge. I knew it'd be different. All those traditions we have, or even just rehearsing together or putting on a live concert, it would all be different. And different can be a scary thing, even for myself, but I was even more scared for how the students might handle it. All the traditions that we have mean so much to us, and so many of them are so hard to accomplish now, being in two separate cohorts, being socially distant, all those things makes it very challenging. And despite live concerts being canceled throughout the district, and despite our holiday concert being canceled by Carroll University as well because of their policies as well, I am so happy that we at least had the chance to record something for these students. All that hard work they put in, all that passion, all of the fun, all of it. I'm happy we were able to capture it and share it out with all of you. Now, on top of there not being live concerts this year, we also had the difficulty of rehearsing in cohorts, where some of these students, we didn't get a chance to rehearse together much, truly, until our recording session, which is unbelievable. The opportunity to work on balance and to be on the same path as a choir is so important, and it is so challenging to not be able to have that consistency amongst rehearsals. In addition to that, having half the amount of time to rehearse our music, truly. Yes, they had practice tracks online and all those things like that, but to be in person and to hear critique from an educator means so much to these kids. And I am just so amazed that we could pull off what we did with half the amount of rehearsals that we would typically have in a year. I have a couple of thank yous. But before I get to those thank yous, I don't want to forget. This concert is in pieces, so one ensemble isn't all together. It's all kind of mixed together. However, if you don't have time to watch the entire concert, no worries. Please just click on the description below the video, and there are linked timestamps that will take you immediately to your student's ensemble or special moment. I encourage you to take a look at those if you wish to save time. Okay, now to a couple of thank yous. Thank you to Steve Schultz for providing us some camera angles. Really means a lot. Those extra camera angles really make a difference. Thank you so much to Mr. Stephen Mattson, our assistant band director, for helping run this recording session. Without you, this would have been a lot more difficult. So thank you so, so much for helping out with that, man. Thank you to Kathy Johnson, our pianist, for bringing your artistry and your heart back with us. It really is different in the room when you are there with us. So thank you so much. Thank you to the students for being outstanding individuals to work with, as well as understanding mature adults. I am truly reminded every day just how lucky I am to teach you all at Waukesha West High School. And lastly, thank you so much to the parents and guardians for being encouraging of your students to pursue music in these difficult times. Thank you so much. And I hope you enjoy our 2020 holiday concert.
I'm Laura, and I'm a senior, and my favorite holiday memory is ever since I was a little kid, I have gone over to my Aunt Suzette's house every Christmas Eve, and I get to see my dad's side of the family, and we exchange gifts, and I get to see my cousins, and I always end up going in the basement with my cousin Claire and just avoiding all of the adults. It sounds really lame, but it's super, super fun, and I always just enjoy getting to spend time with my family and to see them for the holidays.
Kirsten Zimmerman, and one of my family's Christmas traditions is that every year we hide a pickle ornament in our Christmas tree, and whoever finds the ornament first gets to open their gift first on Christmas morning. And this tradition originated from my dad's side of the family, and it's something that we've just carried on throughout the year. So Merry Christmas to all, and Happy Holidays.
Is Danny Munz, and I'm a senior at Waukesha West High School. I think my favorite Christmas memory, or the one that always just pops into my mind the most, was when me and my family were at my great-grandmother's and auntie's house on my mother's side. And there was just, like, the classic, like, table of Christmas cookies everywhere, and like we opened presents with our aunt and uncle and great gram and great auntie, and that atmosphere for some reason always stuck with me. yeah, I think that's my favorite Christmas memory.
Oh, yeah. Hi, I'm Molly Riccadelli. I've been in Waukesha West choirs for my whole time at West. I would say that my favorite holiday memory is every Christmas, me and my dad go to McDonald's for lunch, and we pick up a ton of chicken nuggets and french fries, and we bring it back, and we just all eat it together for lunch before a big, like, kind of Christmas feast sort of thing. So I think it's a really special time, because even though there are people that are still working on Christmas, they're all really nice, and I think it just is a real testament to what the true Christmas spirit is.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Kylie Homar, and my favorite holiday memory is the first time I saw the movie Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer with my family. I was like 3, and I loved it so much that I thought I was Rudolph for the next year and a half, and I like wore antlers and crawled around on my hands and knees and refused to respond to my actual name. So yeah, that's, and like because of that, and also just because of how much I love the movie, Rudolph has always been a huge part of Christmas for me, and like it's always part of our decoration. I mean, there's an ornament right there on the tree. Yeah, so that's my favorite holiday memory.
My name is Anna Flaherty, and my favorite Christmas memory is making cookies with my family. We do a bunch of different cookies. We do like the peanut butter cookies with the Hershey Kiss. We do the pretzel Hershey Kiss and M&M cookies, and we do the classic sugar cookies, and we spend so much time like cutting them out, baking them, and decorating them, and we make a whole day of it, and we play like Christmas music in the background. And it's just been something we've done since I was like really little, and I always look forward to it. So Merry Christmas, everyone.